think my stomach is eating itself. Something's gotta go.
Here's the thing. The old Carter Dam, it's a mess. Multiple quakes have left it pretty unstable. Nobody really goes in there anymore. Upper floors aren't too bad, but it gets hairy deeper in. If you can navigate through the guts of it, you'll find yourself on the other side of Carter River. Follow the river, and you'll find your way to a place called Pleasant Valley. Big Mother Weather service shortwave at a place called Signal Hill. should be powerful enough to reach Perseverance Mills. If your friend isn't there, at least you can get a message out. No guarantee the Aurora will power the radio, but it's your best shot. And if it doesn't, at least you'll be on the right track. Follow the road north, and you'll start seeing signs leading the way to Perseverance Mills. It'll take you days to get there on foot, but at least now you have a fighting chance.
Okay, got it. Through the dam, follow the river, find the radio tower. After this bear business, this sounds easy. Why didn't you just tell me this in the first place?
First, I had to be sure you'd make it.
Make it where?
I need you to do something for me. Get a message to someone. It's important. More important than you know.
I don't get it.
You don't have to get it, Mackenzie. You just have to do it. Listen carefully. An old friend of mine lives alone in a cabin in the hills near Perseverance. Goes by the name Atwood. People in town will know how to find them. You need to get them this message as soon as possible. Do you understand, Mackenzie? It's important. It might be the most important thing.
I already told you that I don't get it, but I'll take the message. What is it?
Wintermute.
What's Wintermute?
That's the message.
You want me to find this Atwood person and tell them a single word?
Yes. It's important. Don't you get it? Oh, damn it. To hell with it. I'll do it myself.
Are you okay, Jeremiah? You don't sound so good.
You have to take that message, Mackenzie. Promise me.
Okay. Take it easy. I promise. I'll deliver your message.
Be careful. I didn't keep you alive this long to see you die from making dumb mistakes. You still have a long way to go. But first, the dam. The keypad to the control room. It won't work without power. You'll need to get in there when the Aurora is in the sky. Whatever you do, once you get inside Carter, you need to get out before daylight. Otherwise, you may get stuck in there for good. The code is...
Jeremiah? The code is...
7611.
Got it. Are you gonna be okay? I can come back for you if I find better meds.
No, I'll be okay. A couple of weeks of going nuts in here and I'll be good as new. Then again, if you have any of that morphine left.
Right.
Get on out of here, Mackenzie. Like you keep saying, your friend may be out there waiting. Hope she has more sense than you.
Who said anything about a she?
Wedding ring. And that look in your eye when you talk about her.
Take care of yourself, Jeremiah.
You too, Mackenzie. Remember Wintermute. Maybe I'll see you again someday. Good luck, pilot. You're going to need it. And now, I have my own path to tread.
Come on.
mess around. There's only one way to go from here. Holy shit, what was that? Shit, that burns! Gas. Thank you. use more food. This'll come in handy. Better watch out. Something.
A locked case. Well, that is interesting. A locked metal case is a thing of the old world, stranger. It's a world of closed doors and things being off limits. Yeah, see, I was part of that world, but that world's over. This is my world now, and in my world, I make the rules. In my world, see, there are no locks.
Your world sounds crazy.
What's in the case?
I have no idea.
What's in the case?
I hope it's painkillers.
Your ID says you're a pilot. You have a plane somewhere.
My plane wouldn't do you any good.
Yeah. Should I show you what happened to the last person who lied to me? She didn't look so pretty after I was done.
She?
So now he's ready to talk. Well, don't worry, pilot. You'll be with her soon.
I could eat it.